That is back-to-back hundreds for Nat Sciver-Brunt against the world champion side in Australia. Four hundreds in the last five innings against this side.
That's a brilliant shot, Nat Sciver. Stand and deliver, one bounce for.
Clever. Yeah, you see, you know your stuff. Sweep is a very good option. And when you play it as well as Nat Sciver, it's an excellent option.
Got to play every game, but you have to rest the odd one. That's a good shot. That is a brilliant shot from Nat Sciver.
What a strike. Beautiful from Nat Sciver.
Oh! Lovely shot. Super shot. So much what we rely on Nat Sciver-Brunt.
It's been absolutely tanked by Nat Sciver-Brunt. You dare fall a little bit short, you're going to go the distance.
Well, desperation, which is what you get from Australia, but that is all class from Nat Sciver-Brunt.
Well, that's the best of them all. We've seen a couple off the back foot from Nat Sciver-Brunt. This time, she's saying, I'm going downtown.
Super shot again down the ground, again four.
Goal! And again, but much better, much sweeter off the bat. And I think that would have gone all the way.
Wow, yeah, go all the way, you deserve it. Oh, the footwork, the timing, the skill.
Powerful sweep, controlled, powerful, hit hard.
Brilliant. Breathtaking stuff from Nat Sciver. She moves to 49, it's 136 for three.
Great shot. What a shot that is. Straight down the ground for six.
That's a great shot. Really good shot from Nat Sciver. Stood tall, allowed the ball to come into her hitting zone.
Absolutely brilliant.
Switches around. That'll get the crowd going as if they already weren't going.
Lovely. Even with that fielder there in her eye line, short mid on, Nat Sciver-Brunt still finds a way to find the boundary.
Powered away leg side, this time finds the gap. Nat Sciver is playing a slightly different game to everybody else at the moment. She's 26 from 12.
Shot. One of the shots so far of the day. And just held her pose for a fraction because she knew that was straight out the middle.
Yeah. It's a lovely shot to start with. Let's turn that lovely into fantastic.
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Again, so clever with the footwork and reading length.
Thumped away. Well, it's a splendid innings by a fantastic cricketer. Nat Sciver-Brunt has broken the record for England's fastest ODI 100.